I couldn't really think of a name, so I just called it the level game. So, my game has many things. One of them, two levels with increasing difficulty. The first level is a follow a cube game. The second is a game where you move the penguin to a purple baseball. The third is where you try to click a hidden basketball somewhere. And the fourth is where you try to figure out which key you have to click. And this is like the screenshot from the first level. And if I had more time, I would have added a timer and a lose for level 4, because you can't lose on that level. And I would randomize the place for the basketball.
Good job.